Let's say you're a recruiter accepting job applications. You want to capture the applicant's details and an option to upload his or her resume. You can use Google Forms to build this quickly. The only problem is that the applicant has to log in with his or her Google account to access this form. In this video, I will show you how to overcome this limitation. We will use a Google Forms add-on to let your users upload files without sign-in. First, let's see how to create this form without any add-on. On your Google form, you can add a file upload question from the list of questions. Here's how you can create one in three steps. Step 1. Create new or open your Google form. Step 2. Add a new question and choose file upload from the question type. Once you add it, this is what you'll see. Let respondents upload files to Drive. Files will be uploaded to the form owner's Google Drive. Respondents will be required to sign in to Google when file upload questions are added to a form. Make sure to only share this form with people you trust. So, here's the catch. Google Forms does not allow anonymous uploads. It means your users need to be logged in with their Google accounts. A non-Google user won't be able to submit your form. This is certainly a limitation if your form is public-facing. You can't expect your job applicants to log into their Google account just to be able to submit their application. Step 3. Click to preview the form from an incognito window to simulate how your users would view your form. You see here, it asks for login even before it shows your users the form. Unless they log into a Google account, they won't see your form. So there's a very high chance that they are going to abandon your form. And if someone manages to log in, they are shown with this message. The name and photo associated with your Google account will be recorded when you upload files and submit this form, forcing them to log in. Imagine asking an applicant to provide his email even before they have any idea about the form. Lots of applicants might drop off at this stage. Formfacade can solve this problem. Here is how you can achieve the file upload in Google Forms without login. First and foremost, install the Formfacade add-on from G Suite Marketplace. You can find the install URL and related articles of this add-on in the description box below. Next, you want to create or open your Google form with the file upload question in it already, and then click on Formfacade from the add-on menu. Click on Customize this form. Formfacade automatically detects that there is a file upload question in the form and asks you if you want to make it a public form. With the option for anonymous file upload, it reads, "The form is not accessible to public users as it requires sign-in. Convert Google Drive upload into HTML upload." Click on Yes, then click on Proceed. On the next screen, you see the preview of your form hosted in Formfacade's app. This lets you play around with the customization settings for each and every field. For this moment, you can share the link of your customized form to your users. And we will test it in an incognito window like we did with the Google form a while ago. Here you see your custom form is displayed without asking any sign-in. Your users must be able to directly click on the Choose File button to upload a file from their computer. No need to log into Google account before they can see the form or submit it. When a user uploads a file and submits a response, the URL link of the uploaded file will be shown as a response to that short answer question in Google Forms and a linked spreadsheet. You can use this link to view and download the file. They are not uploaded into your Google Drive, however. Hence, these files won't fill up in your Google Drive. With Formfacade's file upload, you need to remember that, number 1, users can upload only one file per file upload question. So, you can add multiple file upload questions in the form to accept more than one file. And number 2, also note that there is a max file size limit of 5 megabytes per file. Lastly, number 3, Formfacade converts the default Google Drive file upload into an HTML file upload. In Google Forms, you will see a short answer question, but your end users will see a file upload option. And then they can upload files without login easily. You may be a recruiter accepting job applications, an education institute accepting scholarship applications, or an administrator of a sports club accepting membership. You might even be a real estate agent who wants your clients to submit a copy of their documents, or even a grocery store owner who wants your customers to submit a proof of payment before you can deliver. Either case, you are now looking for a way to collect an additional piece of information via your Google Form. Install Formfacade and try adding file upload without login to your Google Form today.